know the owner as well. I'm good. Oda, of course she's gonna have an attitude. She was just ready to go home. Fuck you, Doug. Listen, I know you're kind of right here, and I know she's about to go home, but at the end of the day, this is business, alright? If you want a business to make money, right? Her and the owner, right? They've been there for years. At least, you know what I'm saying? Mo came literally maybe 5 minutes less before they closed. We didn't do anything wrong. Their closing time was 9-something, and Mo came before them. For them to completely fuck up the order and give attitude, khara, it's a khara. That's what I say to that. Khara, it's a khara. That's what I say to that. That's khara. That's khara.
Order, please play my last Dono Brozeri Appleese's for interrupting you in Shala.
Who knows? Mo's probably not even eating sauce right now. He's probably eating fucking calcus. Sorry, Mo, if I put that in your head. Sorry. Alright, Bean Bark.